hospital blast in Gaza.
Terrible thing. It's a shame. We got to get it working over there. We say it should have never happened. The attack on Israel should have never happened. And it wouldn't have happened if they had a different president. I can tell you that. Thank you.
Senator,